pretty good.
Yeah, kind of. So the tighter you pack it, the nicer the creme brulee will turn out. But you still don't want to use too much sugar because if you do, then the underlayer won't caramelize. You'll have half brown or half brown sugar and then half.
It's good.
I don't know. I kind of got mauled by a cat over vacation, so I have all sorts of funny wounds from that, but like, super attacked me.
Try it out.